This microscopic invader breaks into a cell. It liberates its genetic material and reproduces in the cell nucleus. The virus thus transforms the cell into a factory capable of producing thousands of copies of itself.